My name is Ellen Young. I'm the Director of Chapters and Community Engagement for Aging 2.0. I like to think of them as not only the heartbeat of our organization, but they're the hands and feet. They're identifying the problems within their communities, but also looking for the innovators, the partners, the collaborators.
We really rely on our local communities to figure out what's important to them and in their regions.
In San Francisco chapter, many startup founders were coming focused on technology, but they didn't understand the issues that aging people and their caregivers face. We draw people from industry, from academia, from senior housing, senior care.
The challenges of aging can't be solved by one nation or one company or one organization. So we need a collaborative approach.
If you're interested in the aging space, we really encourage you to get involved with a local Aging 2.0 chapter. And you can do that by visiting aging2.com/chapters. You can either find a chapter near you that's already developed and existing, or you can go ahead and start the process to create your own.
We've seen amazing growth in the last few months. We look forward to seeing who's going to step up as the innovators, the collaborators, the partners, the leaders to continue to help us further the movement.